In the name of Allah, the Most Rahman and Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, 8th class. Welcome to online class again. Hope you all will be fine. This is our lecture number 18 of English. And the topics we shall discuss in this lecture are, from English A, we shall do chapter number 6, the twins, and we shall do exercise C, D, E and F. Then after that we shall do text questions of this chapter. Then present indefinite tense, exercise 1 and 2. First of all, we shall do chapter number 6, the twins, exercise C. And this exercise is related to pair of words. Pair of words are the words that sound the same when pronounced but are spelled differently and have different meanings. Now few pair of words are given in the exercise. We shall discuss them one by one. The first word is pale, which has spelling P-A-L-E, which means light in color. The other one, pail, which has spelling P-A-I-L, which means a bucket. The next one is throw, which means from one side of something to other. And the second word is through, which means to send something through air. The next word is whole, which has spelling W-H-O-L-E, which means all of. And the second one, which has spelling H-O-L-E, which means an empty space in an object. The next word is accept, which means agree to take something. The next one is accept, which has different spellings, which means not including. There, which means that place. And the other one, there, which is used for belonging to them. Peace, a part of something. And a peace, freedom from disturbance. The next word, heard, which is used for to be told. And hurt, a large group of animals. The next one is brake. A brake is a device that makes a vehicle go slower or stop. The other one, brake, means to separate something into pieces or a period of time and or belonging to us. The next one is sewing. To join two pieces of cloth together. The other one, sewing, means to put seeds in the ground. And exercise C is, fill in each blank with the right word from the two given in brackets. Now two words are given in the brackets and we have to select these words according to the sentence. The first one is, you look rather dash, aren't you feeling well? And we have to write P-A-L-E, pale here. The second one is, he went down the hill to fetch a dash of water and we have to write P-A-I-L, pale. The second sentence is, I have read dash all your answers, they are good, and we have to write throw here. I have read throw all your answers, they are good. And the second sentence is, the boy dashed the ball out of the window, and we have to write form a verb threw here. The boy threw the ball out of the window. The third sentence is, on the dash, you have done very well in your exam. And we have to write here whole, W-H-O-L-E, whole. The second one is, there is a dash in my shoe, it needs mending. And we have to write which hole, H-O-L-E, whole. The fourth sentence is, the headmaster will not dash your explanation. And we have to write accept here. The second sentence, I have seen all important cities dash Quetta except Quetta. Can you see the picture over there, D-H-E-R-E? And the second one is, they have all done their work very well. Spelling will be different. Sixth one is, mother gave me a piece of cake and we should live in peace with each other. The seventh one is, I heard what you said and a herd of sheep was grazing in the meadows. The eighth one is, the driver applied the brake of the car. The glass will break if you pour hot water in it. The ninth one is, they arrived there and or later. And the second one is, Pakistan is our beloved homeland. And the last one is, my sister was sewing my shirt. She is sowing seeds in her garden. Now we shall do chapter number 6, the twins, exercise D. Exercise D is match the words with their meanings. The first word is limb, which means a part of the body, kith and kin, which means relatives, fearful, which means feeling or showing fear or anxiety, fruitlessly, without results or success. Now, exercise number E of chapter 6, the twins. And exercise E is change the voice of the following. The first one is twins were being washed by the nurse. Now this sentence is in passive voice. We have to write it into active voice. And the active voice will be the nurse was washing the twins. The next one is he wrote a letter. This sentence is in past indefinite tense. We have to follow the rules of past indefinite tense. And the passive will be a letter was written by him. We have to write was, verb and third form in the sentence. The next sentence is John always speaks the truth. This is now in present indefinite tense. Now we have to use SMR in third form. The truth is always spoken by John. The next sentence, I puzzled Mike Thenkin. This is also is in past indefinite tense. Now we have to use was, verb and third form. The sentence will be my kith and kin were puzzled by me. The next one is of our fatal likeness dogged us, and the passive will be we were dogged by our fatal likeness. Now we shall do exercise F of chapter number 6, the twins. And this exercise is related to phrasal verb. First of all, we shall discuss what is the definition of phrasal verb. A phrasal verb is a verb plus a preposition or adverb which creates a meaning different from the original verb. For examples, drive off, she got into the car and drove off. The second one is get on, how did you get on in your examination? These words drove off and get on are phrasal verbs. And exercise F is an activity and the statement is write at least 5 phrasal verbs and use them into sentences. Now we have to select 5 phrasal verbs and then use them into sentences. The first word is act upon. Act upon means to use as a reason or basis for doing something, something such as a feeling or suggestion. And the sentence will be he did not act upon my advice. The second one is break into. Break into means to begin suddenly to do something. And the sentence is the thief broke into the house last night. The third one is accused of. Accused of is a person or group of people who are charged with or on trial of a crime. And the sentence is he was accused of theft. The fourth one is cut down. Cut down means to reduce the size, amount or quantity of something. And the sentence is try to cut down your expenses. The fifth one is die off. Die off means to die because of something. And the sentence is he died of cancer. Now we shall do text questions of chapter number 6, the twins. And here are the text questions. Question number 1 is what did puzzle the kith and kin? And the answer will be the likeness of twins puzzled the kith and kin. The second question is who mixed the twins? And the answer will be the nurse mixed the twins. And the third question is what do you understand by fatal likeness? And the answer will be fatal likeness means too much resemblance. Now we shall start present indefinite tense exercise 1. And the first sentence is gidhar sham ko cheekhte hain, the jackals howl in the evening, main apne bhai se pyar karta hoon, I love my brother, hum har roz akhbar padhte hain, we read newspaper daily, aslam eid par naye joote khareedta hai, aslam buys new shoes on eid, gareeb aadmi mushkil se guzar basar karta hai, the poor man lives from hand to mouth. अमीर आदमी गरीबों को हकारत की निगाह से देखता है. The rich man looks down upon the
पुअर, मुर्गियां सारा साल अंडे देती हैं, द हेंस ले एग्स राउंड द ईयर। क्या आप 10वीं जमात को अंग्रेजी पढ़ाते हैं? डू यू टीच इंग्लिश टू 10th क्लास? मैं तैरना जानता हूँ, आई नो हाउ टू स्विम। ये लड़का हमेशा शोर करता है, दिस बॉय ऑलवेज मेक्स अ नॉइस। खुदा उनकी मदद करता है जो अपनी मदद आप करते हैं। गॉड हेल्प्स दोज हु हेल्प देमसेल्व्स। हम बैंक से रुपया हर रोज निकलवाते हैं, वी विड्रॉ मनी फ्रॉम बैंक डेली। तुम झूठे बहाने बनाते हो, यू मेक फॉल्स एक्सक्यूजेस। डूबते को तिनके का सहारा, अ ड्रॉनिंग मैन कैचेस एट अ स्ट्रॉ। सूरज मगरिब में गरूब होता है, द सन सेट्स इन द वेस्ट। Now we shall do present indefinite tense exercise number 2। हम कभी कभी अजायब घर जाते हैं, we visit museum now and then। बच्चे चिड़िया घर की सैर से लुत्फ उठाते हैं, the children enjoy the zoo trip। मेरा दोस्त मुझे हमेशा सही मशवरा देता है, my friend always advises me right। जो मेहनत करता है उसका फल पाता है, one who seeks finds। हम हर साल 1000 रुपए टैक्स अदा करते हैं, we pay 1000 rupees tax every year। मैं बिल की अदायगी हर माह की 10 तारीख तक अदा कर देता हूँ, आई पे द बिल अप टू द 10th ऑफ एवरी मंथ। ये कसाब कम तोलता है, दिस बुचर गिव्स शॉर्ट मेजर। ये दुकानदार घटिया माल बेचता है, दिस शॉपकीपर सेल्स सब स्टैंडर्ड गुड्स। लालची आदमी काला धन कमाता है, अ ग्रीडी मैन अर्न्स ब्लैक मनी। गरीब डाकिया बड़ी मुश्किल से गुजर बसर करता है, द पुअर पोस्टमैन लिव्स फ्रॉम हैंड टू माउथ। शिकारी हर परिंदे पर निशाना बांधता है, द हंटर एम्स एट एवरी बर्ड। डॉक्टर मरीज को आराम का मशवरा देता है, द डॉक्टर एडवाइजेस द पेशेंट टू टेक रेस्ट। किसान आजकल गंदम की फसल काटता है, द फार्मर हार्वेस्ट्स द वीट क्रॉप नाउअडेज। वो अच्छे आदमियों में उठता बैठता है, ही कीप्स द कंपनी ऑफ गुड पीपल। ये शख्स हर आदमी को धोखा देता है, दिस पर्सन डिसीव्स एवरीबॉडी। एट द एंड ऑफ द लेक्चर योर होम टास्क विल बी लर्न एंड राइट एक्सरसाइजेस एंड टेक्स्ट क्वेश्चंस एंड लर्न एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ प्रेजेंट इनडेफिनिट टेंस। I hope that you have understood all the topics we have discussed in this lecture. Now I am signing out. Take good care of yourself and your family. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.